My name is Dr. Roby Abraham. I'm an orthopedic surgeon at ACA Florida Broward Orthopedics. I do hip and knee replacements, and I do revision hip and knee replacements as well, and do a lot of fracture care. The type of surgeries that I do in terms of technique, I do anterior muscle sparing, total hip replacements, along with the robotic surgery. So all these little things do make a difference in outcome, in quicker recovery, quicker return to work, and ultimately patients who are more satisfied. I became an orthopedic surgeon after my grandmother had a hip fracture. She was bedridden and initially decided that she did not want surgery. After a lot of convincing by an orthopedic surgeon that was very local to us, she decided to go ahead with the procedure, and her life was completely changed after that. When I first meet someone in the office, I really try to not only hear their problem that they're coming to me for, but how that problem bothers them or affects their quality of life. So understanding people's social situation is so important, and marrying that with the medicine, I think, makes for a very pleasant experience when you come to my office. I think the most fulfilling thing for me as an orthopedic surgeon is to be able to see someone coming into my office with a disability, distraught, and being able to help them, whether it's with non-operative management or with operative treatments and surgeries, and being able to see them walk back into my office again, functional, pain-free. It's such a fulfilling experience and something that keeps me going every day.